I'm not going to turn a complete new leg. I'm going to actually turn this section, and then I'm going to cut off the remains of this, and that just gives me a natural joining place, which hopefully shouldn't be too obvious. Well, that's actually looking pretty smart. The next step is to cut the remains of the old bead off and then drill this, and then I can add the new piece that I've made. I'm quite pleased with that.